Welcome back to Fix Me Master. Today, I'll show you how to transfer files between your PC and Android using ADB. Whether you want to move files to your phone or retrieve them back to your PC, this method is fast and efficient. Let's get started. Step 1, set up ADB. Before we begin, make sure that ADB is installed and added to your system path. USB debugging is enabled on your Android device. Your phone is connected to the PC via USB and recognized by ADB. To confirm your device is detected, open command prompt and type cmd ADB devices. If your device appears in the list, you're ready to proceed. Step 2, transfer a file from PC to Android. To copy a file from your PC to your Android device, use the following command: cmd adb push cusers dj bombo desktop game.apk sd card slash. This will place the file inside your phone's internal storage SD card folder. Step 3, transfer a file from Android to PC. If you want to retrieve a file from your Android device and save it on your PC, use cmd adb pull /game.apk cabsodmocache desktop. This will copy the file from your phone to your PC's desktop. Step 4, install the APK directly using ADB. If you're transferring an APK and want to install it directly on your phone, use cmd adb install c users dj bonmo desktop.apk. This will install the app on your Android device without needing to manually open it. And that's how you transfer files between your PC and Android using ADB. A quick and easy way to move files, especially when dealing with large transfers or sideloading apps. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tech tips. See you in the next one.